Also happening this week on Thursday, the University of Mississippi Medical Center is teaming up with Jobs for Jacksonians for a job fair. Now, available positions are for housekeeping, floor technician, and patient transporter. And these jobs do not require experience, plus training is provided. The event is from 9 a.m. until 2 at the Tougaloo Community Center off Vine Street.